Welcome to the Introduction to Microsoft Azure course. I'm Sarah Blatnick, an instructional designer at Cloud Academy, and I'm presenting this course written by Melanie Queen. Melanie is a full-stack engineer and Azure trainer currently based in Paris. She's been working on the development of information systems and web applications for the last 5 years in different areas such as financial, banking, insurance, industry, gaming, media, and e-commerce. She is passionate about continuous learning and working on different IT solutions using different cloud platforms such as AWS, Microsoft Azure, and others. You can learn more about Melanie via Twitter or LinkedIn. This course is designed for Microsoft Solutions business managers, DevOps engineers, and solutions architects who are new to the Azure Cloud. At the end of this course, you'll be able to explain some important concepts of Microsoft Azure services, discuss various Azure services to help enterprises start new projects or migrate existing projects to Azure Cloud, explain the basics of pricing for Azure services discussed in this course, and describe the Azure certifications and resources available to help you prepare for exams. We're going to start off with a high-level overview of the various Azure services, beginning with Azure Compute and moving on to Azure Networking and Azure Storage. We'll cover Azure Data and Analytics Services and Azure Backup Services and Disaster Recovery, then continue on to various backup services for Azure's disaster recovery strategy. We'll then explain how they work together on Azure by selecting some of the more commonly used services for a closer look. By the end of this course, you should have a general appreciation for the breadth of available services and begin to see how they can be used to create more ambitious business solutions. And finally, we'll discuss the Microsoft Azure certification paths and recommended resources to support continuous learning and certification preparation. Cloud Academy and the instructors are very interested in your feedback. Your insight helps us to create better courses. So don't hesitate to leave your comments on Cloud Academy's community or email info@cloudacademy.com. Or you can also contact the instructor at Melanie Q on Twitter to let her know what you think about this course. So now, if you're ready to get started, let's go to the next lesson and get a high-level overview of Microsoft Azure.